One day, Oliver was sleeping, and he had a dream. In the dream, he was driving his car without wearing the seatbelt. Suddenly, Oliver hit a big truck. It was a bad, bad accident. So luckily, it was just a dream. So he jumped out of his bed to go to his car. Then he kept kissing his seatbelt after realizing its importance. Click, clack, front and back.